Sorry?
And these good people to compete in a series of combats to prove your might as warriors! Now, Your Majesty, I wonder if we might begin with a bit of sport before we start our tournament for these good people. Indeed, Sir William, sport would be marvelous.
Thank you.
like to name your first opponent in combat, who would you face, sir?
Well, what kind of a knight would I be if I did not take upon myself the greatest challenge on the field? Sir Brock, will you face me?
What do you say?
Thank you.
and we have more beautiful faces than I can possibly count. On this tournament, it shall be my very great pleasure to finally face you with us.
At least 6 feet back from the fence, just in case a horse does pick up a stone. We don't want you to get hit, okay? Thank you.
Or are you just one of those people that everything is awesome, right, and wonderful, and full of magic, and love, and light?
Look around you, at these gathered people, and tell me that there is not good in everything, and there is good in everyone.
There is good in everything and everyone. Their hearts and their pride with the little onion. Delicious.
You want to see a
and your next golden meteor, Scott Boy. Knights to your lands and arm yourselves for lance, helm, and shield. Who cheers?
Thank you.
And how far?